Hi, I'm Christian.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Alfred.
And this is our TED Talk on personal development.
Personal development is the activities that improve awareness and identity. As a college student, personal development is critical. Here are some personal development stories from us.
One experience I had being more social is I used to be the only guy that would play soccer around here, just dribbling my ball all the time. But during the beginning of this semester, I actually met other people who like to play soccer, and we get together and pass the ball around, kick around, and it's pretty fun, and it got me to be more social. So just do your hobbies.
So a personal experience of mine is my first day at Haskell during my orientation. I come from New Mexico, and to move out here in Kansas by myself without any knowledge or knowing anyone who was out here, I became an extrovert within an hour in order to get the feeling of home in an instant, so that within 2 weeks I wouldn't be back on a plane and just saying I didn't like it here.
Okay. So an experience I had was I had responsibilities, but I was kind of forgetting them, and it would cause me to not be able to get them done, and then the deadlines would approach and I'd be like, oh my gosh, like I totally forgot about this thing. So something, a skill that I developed from that was write everything down. I downloaded apps that would help me make it easier to remember the things that I was supposed to be doing, and that really helped.
Like all good things, personal development requires time and consistency. Consider the stock market, for example. No one really makes a fortune overnight. Although there are dips in the stock value every now and then, the slope over time continues to go up. So rather than giving up or remaining stagnant, be like a stock value slope. Go up. Let me show you what I mean. See, it goes up over time.
There's no life hack way to make social life easier.
Sometimes you just have to do it scared.
Take a chance.
Here are some tips from us.
The sooner the better. There's no time like the present to start working on yourself. Embrace the challenge. Developing yourself isn't the easiest, but the key to success is consistency. Find your people. Not everyone is for you, but the ones that are can be a huge help to you on this journey. Work towards a goal. The best way to make progress is to know what you're working towards. Set an end goal and make progression goals that will help you accomplish it. Be grateful. Although it might seem like your effort is insignificant, the little things add up over time. Soon you'll see the remarkable change in your life. Stay the course.
Socializing easier.
Sometimes you just gotta do it scared.
Take a chance.
Here's.